Can I please call upon jury members Yami Gautam and Anita Dongre, along with Rochelle Rao, to give away the Innovative Jewelry Award.
The winner of the Innovative Jewelry of the Year is Meena Wada.
Retail jeweler, Dharmanand Diamond, GIA, Oro, Gemfields, and Nazrana. Long wait and so on. It's been 2-3 years we've been nominated and we couldn't get anything. But thank you so much. I have just one thing to say. People confuse jewelry with fashion. I believe fashion and clothes, they play a game of, you know, revealing the skin and hiding the skin. But when you wear a piece of jewelry, it doesn't reveal any skin, it just reveals the emotions of a lady who wants it, wears it, and that was the most beautiful part of this. Thank you.
Well, congratulations, sir. How do you feel winning an award?
I feel very nice, wonderful, and terrific.
Whom do you dedicate this award to?
To my whole team at Meena Wada and to my family.
Sir, you have won in the innovative design section. Can you please tell something about the jewelry?
Well, it's kind of based on a piece of strawberry. Strawberry is all about love, and love is what Meena Wada all about.
Wow, that's exquisite. And what are the celebrations tonight?
Well, we're going to have a big party tomorrow night and celebrate with all my team members and my family.
Thank you so much, sir. Pleasure to have you.